sure that, you know, we're not trying to plan some pie-in-the-sky dream of ending a central bank like a lot of people would think that would be possible. It's actually quite easy.